The following contest is scheduled
for one fall.
Making his way to the ring from San Francisco, California, weighing 228 pounds, Jey Uso.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it. Full of vultures, gotta set me up, but the world won't focus. Got me no shine, but the world still knows. Now with the owners, repping my culture, repping my fear, level like a soldier. Saw more flag hanging off of my wrist than Steph, Steve Nash, gonna give the assist. If you act wrong, oh no, look out! He's got him up! A quick scoop slam!
What's your analysis of Big E?
I'll tell you this much, Michael. He can't wait to put a hurting on his opponent here.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
He goes under.
Oh my, what a move!
For the first time tonight, Jey Uso going high risk. You know, when you're a part of a historic...
Three! Can he score the pin?
I don't believe it! This one's over!
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here.
He's got to be proud of himself after that win.
Yeah, but his opponent's not happy at all. Looks like he's not done yet either. Look out!
He saw it coming. Now with a counterattack of his own. And over the top. He's on a roll tonight.
Oh, man, I think that hurt his pride more than anything else. Next time, just take the loss, and you won't be embarrassed.